But for many, God didn't reveal himself as triune in the Old Testament, but he did in the New. Okay, so the Old Testament does not reveal the Trinity, and as a corollary of that, the Old Testament saints did not know God as triune. Well, what are the problems with this? Okay, from the perspective of anti-Trinitarians, this response is inadequate and unpersuasive. Because if the doctrine of the Trinity is not revealed in the Old Testament and suddenly appears in the New, then it doesn't really look like we have organic growth, right? We don't have this progressive growth, but an extreme leap from one idea about God, which is at least functionally Unitarian, to an altogether different idea about God that is dogmatically Trinitarian. You know, it's one thing to say that there are some truths that God waited to tell us about. It's another thing to say something fundamental to the true religion, to the true worship of God, was not made known from the beginning. And if that's not the very definition of a strange God, a new God, a God you haven't known, I mean, I don't know what is. I mean, think of yourself. When you think of yourselves over and against other groups that claim to be Christians but don't worship the triune God, do you just think of yourselves as having an incidental difference? Or do you think of it as fundamental, the difference as fundamental? Well, then you should likewise recognize if the Old Testament is not essentially Trinitarian, then this is not a small difference. This is a huge difference. This is a difference that makes all the difference in the world. Though I do recognize that the New Testament tells us a lot more about the Trinity.